Whoa, hey, this is the rarest one.
This is a drowned holding a nautilus shell and a trident. Out of every 50,000 drowns, only one can spawn like this, so it is insanely rare.
If he drops both, there's a 0.002% chance of him dropping both here. No! What the heck? That... I just read that on the wiki that it's... Oh my goodness. We actually are the luckiest Minecraft player. Do you know how rare that is, guys?